信上帝，全能的父，创造天地的主。我信我主耶稣基督，上帝独生儿子，因圣灵感孕，由童贞女玛利亚所生，在本丢比拉多手下受难，被钉于十字架，受死埋葬，降在阴间，第三天从死人中复活，升天坐在全能父上帝的右边，将来必从那里降临审判活人死人。我信圣灵，我信圣而公的教会，我信圣徒相通，我信罪的赦免，我信圣体复活，我信永生。阿们阿们阿们，把最热烈的掌声献给我们的神。阿们。Give all the glory to our God. Amen. 好，让我们每一个人都站立起来，来敬拜和赞美我们的神。Let's we all stand up and we praise our Lord. Amen.
Don't you know?It's time to praise the Lord in the sanctuary of the Holy Spirit. So set your mind on Him and let your praise begin. And the glory of the Lord shall fill this place.
give all the glory to our God. 所以不管你们的声音好不好听，我们就一起来敬拜赞美我们的神。
Meskipun badai silih berganti dalam hidupku, ku tetap cinta Yesus selamanya. Ku mau cinta Yesus selamanya. Ku mau cinta Yesus selamanya. meskipun badai silih berganti dalam hidupku, ku tetap cinta Yesus selamanya. Ya Abba, Abba, ini aku anakku, layakkanlah seluruh hidupku. Ya Abba, Abba, ini aku anakku, pakailah sesuai dengan rencana.
王君子耶和华，我的王，我的神啊，在你祭坛那里，麻雀为自己早早放舞，燕子为自己造巢，抱住自我，
如此住在你殿中的便为有福，他们仍要赞美你，万军之耶和华，你的据说
万军之耶和华，你的居所何等可爱，万军之耶和华，你的居所何等可爱。跟着一起祷告， Pray after me。 神啊，这是你的话。Our God, these are your words. 诗人在诗篇八十四的渴慕， The desire, the longing of the heart of the psalmist in Psalm 84. 你的居所何等可爱， How lovely is your dwelling place.诗人渴慕的是你的居所，而不是我们地上的房子产业。 The psalmist was longing for your dwelling place, not just earthly properties, inheritance on earth. 主啊，今天我们还不能够回到教堂敬拜， Oh Lord, we still cannot returnTo the church building to worship. 可是让我们的心是多么渴慕你的同在。 But we pray that our hearts truly long for your presence. 主啊，当我们在地上蒙福的时候， Oh Lord, when we are blessed on earth, 让我们最渴慕的还是天上永远的家。 But we pray that our greatest desire is still our heavenly home forever. 即使地上我们没有拥有任何产业， or even if we don't own anything at all on earth, 让我们还是那么感恩和兴奋，天上我们有个家。 We pray that we'll still be so grateful and excited that we have a home in heaven. 主啊，让我们的心肠，我们的肉体都向你呼吁。 Lord, pray that we'll cry out to you from our heart.From our flesh, 我们的灵魂体都渴慕与你同在，住在你的居所到永远。 We pray that our spirit, soul and body will long for your presence to dwell with you in your house forever and ever. 垂听我们的祷告，Listen to our prayer. 让我们不要爱世界。Help us not to love the world. 让我们渴慕天上的，从神而来的。We pray that we'll just long for heavenly things, things of God. 奉耶稣的名祷告。In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen.阿门，阿门。
万军之耶和华，你的居所何等可爱，万军之耶和华。居所何等
谦卑悔改感恩的心预备我们的圣餐 Prepare our communion with a humble, grateful and repentant heart 每一个人 everyone
我愿你凡事兴盛我愿你身体健壮诚如你的灵魂兴盛一样我愿你凡事兴盛我愿你身体健壮诚如你的灵魂兴盛一样
愿赐平安的神亲自使你们全然成圣永远你们的灵与魂与圣子的梦保守在我主耶稣基督降临的时完全无可指摘那照你们的本事行事的他必成就这事
阿们召我们的主耶稣基督 The one who called usOur Lord Jesus Christ 必定要成就这事叫我们的灵魂体兴盛健壮 And he will accomplish these things that our spirit, soul and body will be well and strong and healthy 拿着你的饼和杯很认真的很敬畏感恩的跟着我祷告And with your bread and a cup, be very serious, very grateful, and full of the fear of God. Pray after me. 天父上帝 Father God, 我感谢你给我的机会。I thank you for the opportunity you have given me. 让我能够回到你的家，再领受你的平安。That I can come home to you.To receive your peace again. 我知道你定义给我许多的灵魂体的福分。I know you've intended for me many blessings in my spirit, soul, and body. 然而我若注重罪孽你不会听我的祷告。However, if I have cherished sins in my heart,You will not listen to my prayer. 所以求天父赦免我的罪。So Father, please forgive my sins. 我心中还有骄傲、自私、贪婪。I still have pride, selfishness, greed in my heart. 不好的思想、肮脏污秽的思想。Thoughts that are bad.Or even filthy and dirty. 我的言语行为 My speech, my action. 我的态度我的情绪脾气反应 My attitude, my emotions, my reactions and my decisions， 主啊，有很多是得罪你的，你不喜悦的。 Many of these things are offensive to you and not pleasing to you。 求天父赦免我， Forgive me, O Father。 如果我心中对人还有怒气、怀怨、苦毒、怨恨， If there's still any anger in my heart towards anyone, if I'm still grumbling, if I'm still bitter and still hating someone, 主啊，赦免我，我愿意饶恕人。 Oh God, forgive me, I'm willing to forgive others. 求你给我力量，释放吧。Give me the strength to let go. 我愿意顺服你的话。 I'm willing to obey your word. 你的话最重要，不是我的感觉。 Your word is most important. It's not my feeling. 所以我感谢你。 So I thank you. 我现在能够领受耶稣的身体，耶稣的血。And now I can receive the body and the blood of Jesus. 现在是逾越节这个星期的开始。 And now is the beginning of the Passover week. 我要纪念耶稣为我所做的一切。 I want to remember all that Jesus has done for me. 把我从罪恶黑暗的国度拯救出来。For saving me from the world of darkness and sins. 让我过红海进入应许之地。That I could cross the Red Sea to enter into the promised land. 就是被耶稣的宝血洁净，受洗得救。That is to be cleansed by the blood of Jesus, baptized in water and saved. 我相信这饼是耶稣的身体。 I believe this bread is the body of Jesus. 这杯是耶稣立约的血。 And this cup is the blood of the covenant of Jesus. 当我领受的时候， When I partake, 在灵里面 and in the spirit, 我确确实实领受耶稣的身体，耶稣的血。I will be partaking of the body and the blood of Jesus. 耶稣复活的生命， The resurrected life of Jesus. 耶稣复活和医治的能力， The resurrection power and the healing power of Jesus. 我的灵魂体会被耶稣宝血洁净， My spirit, soul and body will be cleansed by the blood of Jesus. 生命中所有的咒诅、捆绑、锁链被砍断、被破除。 All the curses, bondages and chains in my life will be broken and destroyed. 我灵魂体蒙福、健壮、平安。 And my spirit, soul and body will be blessed, strong and healthy, and will have peace. 我如此相信， as I believe, 我如此纪念， as I remember, 我如此宣告， as I declare, 我就如此得着， and I shall receive. 现在神迹奇事临到我和我家人的身上， and now miracles will come upon me and my family, 奉主耶稣圣名， in the name of Jesus, Amen, 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 领受吧， receive now. 好，现在我们来看今天的周讯， and let's watch the bulletin for today.
Shalom， 大家平安，欢迎收看这个星期的蒙福周讯。
Shalom， welcome to this week's online blessed bulletin。
各位弟兄姐妹，我们现在正在进食的最后一个星期，进食将会持续到四月一日星期四。在这段时间呢，牧师将会亲自带领每天晚上的家庭祭坛，时间还是晚上七点至八点。
We are currently on our final week of full fast, and Pastor will personally lead the family altar every night from 7 to 8 p.m. starting from tonight until this coming Thursday, 1st of April.
4月2日星期五是受难节，教会将会有线上直播受难节布道会，时间是晚上7点半至9点，请大家邀请新人到时上线参与。
In conjunction with Good Friday, the whole church will be joining Good Friday Evangelistic Meeting live online this coming Friday on the 2nd of April from 7:30 to 9 p.m. So let's start to invite new friends to join online.
那在4月4日的逾越节呢，我们将会全部参与逾越节晚餐。牧师在傍晚6点半会先带领大家一起敬拜祷告、信心宣告和统领圣餐。之后我们才享用逾越节晚餐。
All of us will be having our Passover dinner this coming Sunday night on the 4th of April. Pastor will lead in worship and prayer at 6:30 p.m. and after the faith declaration and communion, every family shall have their Passover dinner.
恭喜恭喜恭喜星期六在上帝面前立约的徐和恩夫妇，愿上帝大大赐福看顾与保守。教会愿与林福德弟兄同来到他父亲林国强弟兄的过世，愿神亲自安慰与保守。林福德弟兄与家人愿向弟兄姐妹说谢谢，多谢弟兄姐妹在他父亲丧礼期间的祷告、慰问及关怀。谢谢收看这个星期的蒙福周讯，我们下个星期再见。
See you next week. Bye.
好，感谢主，从星期五开始，我们已经是最后一个星期的全进。 Starting from just last Friday, few days ago, we have started our final week of our full fast. 我们所谓的全进就是不吃任何固体的食物，七天。 Full fast, we mean we don't eat any solid food at all for 7 days. 学习吧，靠人自己是做不到的，我也做不到，可是靠圣灵、靠祷告做得到。 By our own strength, we cannot do it. I cannot do it too on my own strength. So we need the Holy Spirit and we need to pray and you will experience a miracle. 如果你能够七天前进，我告诉你，这就是一个神迹，因为我们都很喜欢吃。So if you can fast fully for 7 days, I tell you, that will be a miracle for you, because all of us love to eat. So 我们星期四就结束了。 We're going to end on Thursday midnight, 星期四的午夜。但我鼓励你不要三更半夜就大吃大喝，那对身体不好，那进食反而变成伤了身体。But I encourage you not to have some big meal immediately on Thursday midnight, because that's not good for your body. Then the fasting will not be good for your body at all. 所以要还是要有节制。So learn to have self-control. 在星期五才喝汤啊，吃那些粥啊，很所谓的不是那么重的，不是固体的。So you can start with some soup or porridge on Friday, you know, not something heavy, not something solid. 所以我就把我们的逾越节晚餐放在星期天，而不是在星期五。That's why I've decided to put our Passover meal on Sunday instead of Friday. 那星期四，从今晚到星期四，每天晚上我都会带你们哈家庭祭坛的祷告哈，所以鼓励全教会都参加，我相信神都会跟我们说话，也会给我们新的恩膏。 So I encourage everyone to join the family altar from tonight until Thursday, and I'll be leading you personally. I encourage every one of you to join because I believe God will speak to us and we'll receive new anointing. 然后星期五 这是昨天才决定的 I just decided yesterday 我们星期五有直播的布道 We have our evangelistic live online on Friday 因为最近很多人都在布道 Zoom 布道对不对 Many of you are having Zoom evangelistic meetings recently 所以星期五就大家联合在线上就从教会我们播出去的 And then gather all your new friends 把你所邀请过的这些新朋友叫他们一起上线 Gather all your new friends you have invited before to go online again on Friday and we'll have the broadcast from church 当然除了邀请过的也再邀请新人 Apart from those you have invited before invite new ones as well 我相信神在那一天会做奇妙的事拯救很多灵魂 Amen I believe God is going to do something amazing on that day to save many souls. Amen. 好，我们要来预备我们的心。Let's prepare our hearts. 我们要来领受今天的神的话语。We're going to receive the word of God today. And 我们先来以基督耶稣的心为心，用这首歌来提醒自己。Let us remind ourselves to have the attitude like Christ. Amen.
凡事不可结党，不可贪图虚浮的荣耀，只要存心谦卑，个人看别人比自己强，个人不要单顾自己的事，也要顾别人的事。你们当以基督耶稣的心为心，
凡事不可结党，
凡事不可结党，不可贪图虚浮的荣耀，只要存心谦卑，个人看别人比自己强，个人不要单顾自己的事，也要顾别人的事。你们当以基督耶稣的心为心，他为了神的心相顾，以自己一生同等为强夺的，反倒虚己去了奴仆的心，想成为人的样式，既有人的样子，就自己卑微，存心顺服，以至于死，却死在十字架上。
凡事不可结党，
凡事不可结党。
所以一起进食祷告吧。
不可贪图虚无的荣耀，只要存心谦卑，个人看别人比自己强，个人不要单顾自己的事，也要顾
我们要以基督的心，
我们当以基督耶稣的心为心，
他本有神的形象，
他本有神的形象，不以自己与神同等为强夺的，要虚己去了奴仆的心，想成为人的样式，既有人的样子，就自己卑微，存心顺服，以至于死，且死在十字架上。所以神将他称为至高，下的因耶稣的名无不屈膝，所以神将他升为至高，又赐给他那超乎万民之上的名，叫一
跟着一起祷告 Pray after me 是的主耶稣 Yes Lord Jesus 我所唱的是你永恒不变的话语 What I've just sung is your eternal word never changing 我们一定要以你的心就是你的态度为我们的心态 We must have your heart, your attitude as ours just like ours We must follow your heart and attitude 主啊不再是我们自己的意思 Oh Lord, no longer our own thinking 你是谦卑顺服的 You are humble and obedient这段经文不断地强调就是因为你的谦卑你的顺服神将你升为至高 This passage of scriptures keeps emphasizing It's because of your humility and obedience that the Father God raised you up to the highest ground highest level 主啊让我们向你学习Lord, help us to learn from you. 我们一定要谦卑 We must be humble. 让神的话教导我们，让我们是受教的。Let the word of God teach us. Help us to be teachable. 晓得你的话，你的旨意，就让我们百分百的顺服。When we know your word and your will, help us to obey completely.走十字架的路 to take up the cross and walk the path of the cross 钉死老我旧人我们的肉体 to crucify our old self our flesh our past 跟随你忠心到永远 to follow you to be faithful forever恩膏牧师的口恩膏我们的耳朵我们的心 Anoint our pastor's mouth Anoint our ears, our heart 让讲的听的都从圣灵领受 Let the one who speaks and all those who listen Receive from the Holy Spirit of truth 让我们的生命都更新改变结果之荣耀神That all of us, our lives will be transformed and renewed and will bear forth fruit that glorifies our God. 修理我吧 Trim and prune me 奉耶稣的名祷告 In Jesus' name I pray 我们说 We all say Amen 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 好拿出你的圣经和笔记簿 Take out your Bible and your notebook你是一个谦卑、受教、顺服的人吗 Are you a humble, teachable, and obedient person? 那你有没有一起进食 Then are you fasting together? 不要说你做不到很难 Don't say it's hard, you cannot do it 你受不了挨饿 You can't stand the hunger谁也受不了啊 Everyone doesn't like hunger 不要说你有胃病有胃病的多少个见证就是因为进食祷告胃病断根得医治 Don't say you've got gastric problem So many people with gastric problems have been healed completely forever through fasting and prayer 除非你怀孕Unless you are pregnant, 或者你需要吃一些药 or you need to take some medication, 就连吃药的 even for those who need to take medication, 我鼓励你吃药之前你吃一点点食物不是往常的那么多 Then I encourage you to take a little bit of food before you take your medication, not the usual amount. 其他时间也跟着一起进。 As for the other time, learn to fast. 做工的 for those who are working. 除非真的完全没有力气，你的工作需要很多力气。Unless you need a lot of strength for your work and you are completely weak and you still need to work, 那你就祷告，让神给你吃一点就有力气。其他时间一样的进。Then you pray for God to give you strength for just eating a little bit before you work. And then as for the other time, fast together. 凡事不可结党。结党就是，哇，一党一党，不要服从，不要跟着做，有自己的意思。Do not have division. Do not have segregation. Meaning, you know, you don't follow the teaching. You have your own idea, your own thinking. You form your own groups to do things you want to do yourselves. 我们都是同心同行的。We are of one heart. We walk together. 好，今天 and today, 我就是要讲禁食。I'm going to talk about fasting. 其实这些年来我讲了很多禁食的道。Actually, all these years, I've been preaching I have preached quite a few sermons on fasting. 圣经很多禁食的例子。There are many examples of fasting in the Bible. 如果禁食跟我们没关系，不重要，为什么旧约到新约都记载那么多禁食的例子？ Now, if fasting has nothing to do with us today, and it's not important or not necessary, why does the Word of God record so many instances of fasting in both the Old Testament and New Testament? 而且我们看到很多他们禁食的果效是非常鼓舞人心，叫人兴奋的。And through the testimonies and the stories of the examples of those fasting who fasted in the Bible, we could see a lot of exciting and very, very encouraging results. 所以神的话就告诉我们说，禁食是绝对有能力，有果效，也非常需要的。So from that we know the word of God is telling us fasting is definitely powerful, effective, and necessary. 尤其是给要侍奉神，侍奉的有果效，喜欢传福音救灵魂的人，一定要禁食。我跟你讲，一定。如果就像我说的，你怀孕， 你健康有问题什么，你也要想办法有某种禁法，可能不能够跟其他的人一模一样，可是也是有一些禁法。 No, I would say it is absolutely necessary for those who want to serve God, those who love to save souls, to preach the gospel, to share your testimony with people. It is necessary for you to fast. Absolutely necessary. As for those, like I said, you are on medication or you are pregnant or whatever, you've got to find some way as well to fast your own way if you cannot fast like the others. 怀孕的当然是生了孩子过后就能够禁了。And for those who are pregnant, of course, you can fast after you have given birth, right? 那生病的你也可以祷告神指示你怎样禁啊，也祷告你的病就得医治，对不对？ And for those who are sick, pray to God to direct you as to how you can fast, and also pray for your sickness to be healed. 所以今天我讲的禁食是跟侍奉有关。 So today I'm going to touch on fasting in relation to serving God. 我的主题就是侍奉与禁食。 So my title is Serving and Fasting. 你说，哦，那是跟我无关的，我不是侍奉者。 Then you say, oh, it's got nothing to do with me because I don't serve. 那你就错了。 Then you are wrong. 一个真正的基督徒自然而然，如果是真的有耶稣在他的心，他就有侍奉的心。侍奉的意思就是做仆人，服侍人。他一定有那颗心要服侍人，服侍神的。 如果没有，你信得很奇怪哦，有问号。You think that's not, that has nothing to do with you because you don't really serve as a Christian. Then you are wrong. Something is wrong with you. A real Christian, a true believer of Jesus, will have Jesus in his heart, the Spirit of God. And the heart of Jesus is to serve others, to serve God. So if as a real Christian, you don't have the desire and you don't really serve, something is wrong. Your faith is questionable. Maybe you are not even truly born again. 如果你没有一颗想要侍奉神、侍奉人的心，你的救恩、你的信仰是有问题的，搞不好你都还没有重生得救。所以，侍奉与禁食关乎我们每一个人。耶稣的门徒，真正跟随主的人，一定自然会侍奉的，因为生命改变。 So serving and fasting has got to do with all of us, because a real disciple, a real follower of Jesus will naturally want to serve, because his life or her life has been transformed by Jesus. 所以禁食是必须的。 Fasting is necessary. 不要说所谓的必须，不是这一生中你一定至少要禁到一次。 When I say it's necessary, I'm not saying you must have at least fasted once in your lifetime. 好像守什么宗教律法一样， like observing some religious law. 没有，我所谓必须的就是它是你生命中某个阶段、某个阶段、某个阶段，甚至每一年都有一些时候你需要进食的。 When I say it's necessary, I am meaning along the life, along your spiritual journey, your whole life, at some point or even every year, there must be some moments or somethime you need to fast. 所以感谢主，神给了我这个负担和感动。 And praise God, God has given me this burden and this conviction. 从我牧养的第一天开始， from the first day I became a pastor. 我告诉你，我以前是不能进食的，我一天我差不多就要晕倒了，一天我都不能。I tell you, I could never fast before, not even one day. 我做神学生两年。 I was a Bible school student for 2 years. 我们的神学院有一个规矩，星期二大家都要进食，可是也不是进整天，晚餐就可以吃了。 We had a school rule in our Bible school. Every student must fast on Tuesday.And even then, it's not a whole day. You can eat dinner. 哇，连那个我都不能够耐了。I couldn't even stand that. Can you imagine that? 可以先想象。所以今天我能够进食，完全是神迹奇事。And that the fact that I could fast, it's totally a miracle. 尤其是当我做牧师的时候， when I became a pastor, 第一年， first year,前面几个月 first few months, 听好啊，我是一个近一天都不能够的人。 Listen, I was someone who couldn't even fast for one day. 然后我做牧师了， I began pastor. 刚刚开始 just started. 有一天我睡醒， I woke up one morning, 就一个念头进来，今天开始进食。 A thought entered my mindStart fasting today. 哎，没有心理准备的哦，也不先跟我讲一下，昨晚我可以去吃KFC 啊、McDonald 啊、Laksa 咕噜米啊、叉龟条，先吃完才开始哦。There was no warning, no preparation for me. At least you know, warn me first, so the night before I could go and eat all my favorite food, all the Kuching Sarawak delicacies. Then I will start. No warning, 没有警告的。早上醒来， I got up in the morning 我以前是人家说带一中去吃那种 buffet 是亏本的。People used to say, you know, if you bring me to eat buffet, the restaurant, you know, will not make money. 因为我是能够吃的人， I could eat a lot. 所以那天早上一醒来，我相信是圣灵就跟我说，开始进食。So that morning I got up, I believe it is the Holy Spirit telling me, fast now. 因为我才开始做牧师，我一直祷告说，神啊，教我怎样牧养教会，怎样做牧师，要怎样开始。 Because I just started being a pastor, I had been praying, Lord, teach me to be a pastor. How to be a pastor? How to shepherd a church? Teach me. How shall I start? 所以睡醒，圣灵说禁食祷告。 So I got up in the morning, the Holy Spirit said, fast and pray. Huh?就这样 just like that. 然后我就那天我也没有说明天开始可以吗？ I didn't say can I start tomorrow? 也不错啊，对对，也很顺服啊。 That's very obedient too. 没有那个感动，就是今天不吃了。 No, I didn't delay. That conviction in my heart was start fasting immediately. 那一天21天哦，就第一次完全没有吃哦，全禁哦。And starting from that morning, it went on for 21 days without food completely. So I didn't eat any solid food at all. That was a miracle. 那真的是神迹奇事。其实我应该继续到40天的。Actually, I should have continued till 40 days. 可是那时年底我带我妈妈去纽西兰看我姐姐，帮我姐姐坐月。 But during that time I had to bring my mother to New Zealand at the end of that year because my sister was giving birth there in New Zealand. 所以我就觉得哎呀，我就需要停了。 I thought I had to stop or something. 但是我要跟你说的，如果神会这样说，然后给你那个力量感动，然后给你那个神迹启示，证明这是很重要和必须的。 Amen. But what I'm sharing with you is, if God would give me that conviction and burden to tell me to fast, and then he would do a miracle on me to give me the strength to be able to do it, that means it is very important and necessary. 所以过后就成为一个我常常经历的神迹。 And after thatIt became a constant miracle for me. 所以到今天 until today. 所以有时候神会叫我们禁21天40天。Sometimes God will ask us to fast for 21 days or 40 days. 然后有时候到现在还是神迹。It's still a miracle now. 因为有时候如果没有感动的话，我要禁一天还是一样很难的。I said it's still a miracle for me because until today, if I don't feel strongly about it, I'm not committed. To fast one day is difficult for me as well. 所以感谢主， praise the Lord. 这一次的21天好像很快哈。This time the 21 days seems very fast. 因为我们还有吃， because we are still eating. 所以这最后七天， so this final 7 days.求神给你力量和神迹。 Pray for God to give you strength and miracle. 七天真的不要吃。 Don't eat for 7 days. 除非你有严重的，像我说的怀孕和吃药的状况。 Party 生日宴会不是重要的状况。 Okay. Unless you have some very serious situationsThat you cannot fast, like you are pregnant or you are on medication. As for parties and dinners and invitations, those are not very important reasons, okay? 好，侍奉与禁食， serving and fasting. 第一点， number one, 奉差遣或侍奉之前， before you are being sent out to serve, or before you starting to serve. Before starting to serve, 就像我刚刚做牧师， just like when I started becoming a pastor. 就是在我开始的时候， it's just when I started, 神就叫我禁食了。 And God asked me to fast. 那圣经有没有这个例子？ Do we have examples like this in the Bible? Of course, 当然。谁给我们立了最好的榜样？侍奉之前先禁食。 Who set the best example for us to fast before you serve? Who? 谁？谁是最好的榜样？ Who is the best example in the Bible? 圣经里面，大声说， said loudly, 耶稣， Jesus.耶稣常常立榜样，你不学，你还说你是耶稣的门徒啊？ Jesus always set examples for us. If you don't learn from him, how can you say you are his disciple? 连耶稣，就像我说，连耶稣也受洗给我们看，你还说你不需要受洗？哎呦，路比亚说可卡多啊，可卡厉害啊，麦多龙啊。Even Jesus.Set an example to be baptized to show us baptism is necessary. And if you think you don't need to be baptized, give me a break. You're bigger and mightier than Jesus, holier than Jesus. 所以同样的，耶稣也给我们看到禁食跟侍奉有关的，跟救灵魂有关的，因为耶稣来就是救灵魂。And in the same way, Jesus showed us fasting is directly connected, related to serving, especially saving souls. Because Jesus came to this world to save sinners. 所以你的小组不以成长，没有新人，没有灵魂得救，邀请人也不来的，你最好给我多多禁食祷告啊。 So if your cell groups are not growing,And it's hard for your members to invite new people, and people are not responding. You better fast and pray more. There is spiritual significance, anointing in that. 它绝对有属灵的意义和恩膏的。连耶稣第一点，连耶稣也禁食预备。Even Jesus fasted in preparation.马太福音 Matthew 第三章十六节开始。 We start from chapter 3 verse 16 of Matthew. 马太就是新约第一本书，给新朋友。 For new friends, Matthew is the first book of the New Testament. 好，十六节，三章十六节。Verse 16 of chapter 3, Matthew, 马太，一起读来。Let's read together. 耶稣受了洗，看了吗？ As soon as Jesus was baptized, see, Jesus was baptized. 耶稣受了洗，随即从水里上来，天忽然为他开了，他就看见神的灵仿佛鸽子降下，落在他身上。从天上有声音说，这是我的爱子，我所喜悦的。 As soon as Jesus was baptized, he went up out of the water. At that moment, heaven was opened, and he saw the Spirit of God descending like a dove and lighting on him. And a voice from heaven said, This is my Son, whom I love.With him, I am well pleased. 他受洗，耶稣，全世界只有一个人不需要受洗，就是耶稣，因为他根本没有罪。受洗是洗掉你的罪的。There is only one person in the whole world who doesn't need to be baptized, and that is Jesus. Because baptism is for sinners to wash away their sins. And Jesus had zero sin to wash away.所以他是立榜样，让我们没有借口不受洗。 So Jesus was setting an example for us so that we have no excuse not to be baptized. 所以他一受洗上来 ，when he emerged from the water after his baptism， 那么谦卑哦 ，that is humility， 完全没有罪的人，要经过一个好像洗干净你的罪的一个仪式。For someone who had no sin at all, Jesus, the only one. 你不要说你也是这样啊，我会吐的。I'm talking about Jesus who had no sin. Don't say you are also like that. I will vomit if you say that. And he was setting an example. That's humility. No sin, and yet he went through baptism. 完全没有罪，他竟然经过一个赦罪、洗罪的一个仪式，给我们看，我们都需要受洗。To show us we all need to be baptized. 马上天父说，这是我的爱子，我所喜悦的。 And you could hear immediately the father said, This is my son. I love him. With him, I am well pleased. 真叫神喜悦啊，这个孩子。 This child is so pleasing to God. 好，受洗过后 ，After baptism, what happened? 发生什么事？第四章 ，Chapter 4。当时耶稣被圣灵引到旷野 ，Then Jesus was led by the Spirit into the desert。啊，他就被圣灵充满了嘛。刚才第三章有说 ，And in Chapter 3, it also says Jesus was filled. The Holy Spirit descended upon Jesus. 圣灵就带领他 ，And the Holy Spirit was leading Jesus.到旷野 to the desert, 受魔鬼的试探 to be tempted by the devil. 那神不会让我们遇见试探，我们要祷告神不让我们遇见试探。 So we must pray that God lead us not to lead us into temptation. We will not encounter temptation. 那耶稣需要遇见试探，为什么？因为他要代替我们受引诱、受试探。却得胜，才能够把胜利给我们。But why must Jesus be tempted? Because he needed to go through temptations, seductions, the lies of the devil, and overcome. He had to overcome so that he could give us the victory to show us we can triumph over temptations. 他要给我们看到能够胜过试探，靠着耶稣。Through the power of Jesus. 所以他受试探 And he was tempted. 可是他正在做什么 But what was he doing at that time? 他还没有开始到处布道传福音医病赶鬼哦 He hadn't started evangelizing, sharing, preaching the gospel or saving souls or heal the sick or casting out demons. He had just been baptized. 他被他刚受洗被圣灵充满 filled with the Holy Spirit 他禁食 He was fasting 他禁食第二节 Verse 2 他禁食四十昼夜后来就饿了 After fasting 40 days and 40 nights He was hungry 啊，耶稣也会饿 Jesus felt hungry as well圣经说他禁食四十昼夜后来就饿了就是说我们可以求神帮助我们这就是神迹那个四十天你不会一直想到食物你不会那么容易饿 So meaning after 40 days Jesus became hungry after 40 days and nights meaning we can pray to God to help us not to feel so hungry all the time during our fast or not to think of foodAt all during our fast. So, Jesus, 后来他就饿了 and he became hungry. 第三节 verse 3, 那试探人的就是魔鬼进前来对他说 The tempter came to him and said, 所以你不要觉得你圣灵充满啊、oh, 你刚刚进食完你很属灵很圣洁一切都是洁白的。So do not think that after you have just been filled with the Holy Spirit, you have fasted for 40 days, 21 days or whatever, you feel so holy and pure, everything will be pure and holy before your eyes. 所以你会发现，禁食 甚至进食过后好像会突然间还是有肉体的引诱，肉体的试探，肉体的软弱。为什么？点解？我以为已经进食致死这些了。 So you might discover during your fast or after fasting, after successfully fasting for 21 days, 40 days or whatever, suddenly you still feel tempted by certain things. You still have your flesh, your weaknesses and desires. What is happening? I thought I've killed all this. 没有的，魔鬼还是会试探的。The devil will still tempt. 他更要试探你啊！现在 ，All the more the devil wants to tempt you now. 因为你顺服了，你圣灵充满了，你进食了，你很有能力毁掉魔鬼的国度啊！你很有能力救灵魂啊！他不行啊，他更要试探你啊！现在啊。Because now you are filled with the Holy Spirit, you have fasted, and you have received spiritual anointing and power, and you have that potential to destroy the kingdom of darkness and to save souls even more. That's why the devil wants to tempt you even more. 所以耶稣，你看他结束了， Jesus completed his fast, 魔鬼就来了， and the devil came. 四十天过后，而且是耶稣饿了， and Jesus was hungry at that time. 第一个试探， the first temptation, 吃啦，吃吧， eat, 加啦，加啦，makan, makan. 哇，你看，所以跟你们说，卖贪家， don't be so greedy for food. 星期四过后，那三更半夜，你不要吃什么 McDonald's, KFC 什么一大堆，白户白户。连我讲白户白户你都听到八户八户。 So don't rush to eat, you know, all those junk food, all those food you miss immediately after 12 midnight on Thursday. 看到吗？耶稣是可以吃了，魔鬼就建议给他吃什么。 Jesus could eat already, and the devil suggested somethingfor him to eat. 我们不要受试探。 Let us not be tempted. 他说，你若是神的儿子，可以吩咐这些石头变成食物。耶稣却回答说，经上记着说，人活着不是单靠食物，乃是靠神口里所出的一切话。 The devil tempted Jesus to eat.To turn the stones into bread, to show how powerful. 其实魔鬼，你看他会，魔鬼很诡诈的。The devil is very cunning. 哎，你进食过后，你会有恩膏，有能力的。你现在做好见证来的。Hey, you are spiritually anointed and powerful now after fasting. Now do this. You know, do this. It's a miracle that shows you have really received anointing.所以有时候我们进食了过后，我们就要觉得要看我们有什么能力，我们要人家注意到我们。 So sometimes after fasting, we want to see whether we have this power or we want people to notice us. No, 不需要证明什么的。 You don't need to prove anything. 我们进食因为我们顺服神，神要我们这样做。 We fast because we obey God and God wants us to do this. 至于神会做什么在我们身上，神自己会决定。 As for what God will do to us or in us, that's up to God. 耶稣说，活着不是单靠食物，意思就是说进食不会死的。 And Jesus said, we don't live on bread alone. For us, it is we don't live on rice and kolomi alone. Meaning, you don't die when you fast. You won't die. 反而是顺服神的话，不吃不会死。You just obey the word of God. 然后魔鬼就继续试探他，对不对？我们这个很熟。 And we are very familiar with these verses. The devil continued, 就在情感上 tempted him in the area of relationship emotions. 就是你跟天父的感情啊，天父一定会救你的啦。 Or the father loves you, the father would save you. 就要在，所以我们都会受这样的试探。 We have this kind of temptation. 然后就金钱、财富、成功、名和利的试探。 Then, wealth, money, success, properties, that temptation 是最后一个 is a final temptation. 我就是很奇怪，这个是一个魔鬼的试探哦。为什么今天全世界很多教会基督徒把这个第三个魔鬼的试探当着真理来教导基督徒来渴慕来追求这个？啊，魔鬼跑进来还是怎样？I find it very strange and weird recently especially. This final temptation of wealth, fame, success in the world is the greatest temptation of the devil here. The third temptation. But why has it become a doctrine, like a common teaching in churches among Christians all over the world nowadays? It's like something that is promised to Christians.好像变成一个应许给基督徒的东西。 Has the devil entered without us realizing? 是不是魔鬼悄悄地进来我们都没有发现？我当然相信上帝会照顾我们的生活。 Of course I believe God will take care of our livelihood. 我也相信神会使有一些人有某种的成功，某种的财富，有一些人有，有一些没有。 And I also believe God might give some people some successin their career, business, or reputation, or whatever. Some have, some don't have. But it's not something we should pursue as if it is a must. 可是它不应该是我们好像一定要的，要有这个的追求的，一定要有，看起来比较像是魔鬼的教导啊。But if you think it is a must for Christians to have all this, that sounds more like the teaching of the devil, not Jesus.比较像魔鬼的教导啊，不是耶稣啊。要醒来 ，we're going to wake up。如果你有这些，你就要用来荣耀神、救灵魂啊，不是给你骄傲，不是给你犯罪哦。But if you are enjoying a lot of blessings now in your success, in your career, in your wealth, then use this to glorify God, to save souls, not to enjoy yourself in pleasure and to be proud.And not to be greedy and wanting more and more and more. 而不是要贪心，我要更多更多更多 more, more, more. I want more, more, more. But what do you want more 什么？ What do you want more for? 现在你有的都减少该死了，而不舍得祝福人，你还要上帝给你这样多做什么？ Even what you have now, you are so stingy, get the good, 减少薄。You know, you're not even willing to bless others. Why do you need more? 你需要那么多做什么？如果你不肯祝福人，你不肯救灵魂， you don't want to save souls. You don't want to glorify God to build His kingdom. 你不要荣耀神，你不要建立他的国，对不对？哈，讲到这个就很冲动，哈。So I'm always very, very, you know, agitated when I talk about this kind of thing. 因为我看到有很多错误的教导， because there are a lot of false teaching going around now. 所以耶稣受这些试探。第十节 verse 10, after all the temptations, 耶稣说撒旦退去吧，因为经上记着说当拜主你的神，单要侍奉他。Jesus said to him, Away from me, Satan, for it is written, Worship the Lord your God and serve him only. 于是魔鬼离了耶稣，有天使来侍候他。Then the devil left him, and angels came and attended him. 虽然是禁食过后，试探来到，可是你也看到因为有禁食，你也有那个属灵的能力胜过试探哦。Even though the temptations came, like Jesus' example, after he had fasted for 40 days. But from that, you can also see, due to the fasting, he was able to resist the temptations too. 因为一个拒绝过吃的人，如果人家要逼你否认主，不给你吃，不给你喝，不给你什么工作，你都饿过了，你不觉得怎么样吗？ Now if someone who had resisted food before, you had fasted before, then if people want to stop you from believing in Jesus by stopping to give you food or drinks or don't give you work or money. You can still handle it. 你可以胜过饿肚子的。You can overcome hunger. 你不会说因为我饿我去偷面包可以吗？因为挨饿偷面包可以吗？ I can go and steal food. I can steal bread because I'm hungry. Can I do that? So is Robin Hood a hero or a criminal? 所以这个Robin Hood 华语怎样？罗宾 Hood 他到底是英雄还是一个强盗还是个贼？我们就在那边辩论这些。We are all debating on this, and 世人就说，如果是因为饿呢 ？If it's because of hunger, 去偷可以吗 ？We go and steal because of hunger. 那如果你说可以 ，If you say yes, 那个饿是要到什么程度才可以，才不可以呢 ？Then how are you going to?Fix a standard. How are you going to measure the level of hunger to make it all right to steal? 所以你看到你进食过了 you have fasted before. 所以你看到一些国家真的很穷，他们挨饿的。In many countries, you see many poor children, and they are living in hunger, starving to death.都饿死了。有很多他们这些贫穷的地方也是信耶稣的哦。And in many of these places, they believe in Jesus too. 有时候你看到他们埋葬一个饿死的小孩 ，and sometimes you see the funeral, the burial of a child that has starved to death. 诶，他们还在祷告，还在读圣经。And yet they were still praying. They were still reading the Bible. And yet they are dying of hunger. 可是他们却因为饥饿而死了。这证明说他们没有因着这个饥饿而否认神哦。That shows they didn't deny God because they didn't have food. 一样的 ,in the same way, 你进食了 ,you had fasted.所以进食不只是进食物、哦、So when you fast, it's not just fasting from food. 你可以进你的兴趣，你的乐趣。You can also fast your interests, your hobbies, and all these things. 所以像这些，一个比如说会奉献的人 ，someone who will give to the Lord financially.Give to the church or blessing others, 会祝福教会，会祝福别人的，超过所谓的18%的 ，or more than the so-called 10%, 你会乐意奉献的 ，you're so willing to give, 你就不会受金钱的试探了。You'll not be tempted by money so easily. You'll not fall so easily because of financial problems.你不会因这经济的问题钱缺乏什么就很容易跌倒的、哦、不会 No 因为这个东西已经不捆绑你了 Because these things will not bind you anymore 像进食食物不捆绑你 Like fasting Food is not a bondage to you 奉献 To give money 金钱不捆绑你 Then money will not be a bondage to you然后你把你的情感交给耶稣，感情也不会捆绑你的。You hand over your emotions, your relationship to God. All these things will not be a bondage to you as well. 所以耶稣也进食预备。Even Jesus fasted in preparation. 第二 ，Number two， 使徒们也一样立榜样。The apostles set an example as well.历史上其中最大的使徒 One of the greatest apostles in history 就是保罗 It's Paul 保罗那天我们才查经对不对 We had this Bible study on Paul His final words, his final letter 无论得时不得时都要传福音他的遗言他最后的交代 他跟提摩太说 In season or out of season preach the word, preach the gospel, save souls. 然后圣经其实有很多例子，我只是挑出一个来看。 Actually there are many examples in the Bible. I'm just taking one out to show you. 使徒行传 The book of Acts 13章第一到十二节 Chapter 13 verse 1 to 12 使徒行传 The book of Acts 13章 Chapter 13十三章，姑娘，那个是三章，没有，你放的经文是三章啊，十三章，来一起读 ，Let's read together。在安提阿的教会中，有几位先知和教师，就是巴拿巴和称呼尼杰的西面、古利奈人路球，以分封之王希律同养的马念。并扫罗，扫罗就是保罗之前的名字。他们侍奉主啊，第二节 verse 2， 他们侍奉主进食的时候 ，while they were worshiping the Lord and fasting， so it is something common and regular， 它是一个很平常的，一个很普遍的事情。他们侍奉主，他们进食的时候 ，as they were serving, as they were fasting, it is something that goes hand in hand with serving God. 它是跟侍奉神并行的，有侍奉，有进食，有侍奉，有进食。There is serving, there's fasting, there's serving, there's fasting. Do you still fast on Tuesday? Blessed Church.蒙福教会每个星期二你还有进食吗？每个星期二你还有进食吗？ Do you still fast on Tuesday? Every Tuesday? 现在坐在这里的几个敬拜团的那么伟大，唯一能够侍奉现在线上的，Even for all those, the few who are sitting here in the worship team, the few who are allowed to serve online now, do you even fast these last 7 days? You better do it. I'm going to check on you, all of you. 你们最好最后七天给我全禁 full fast. Then do you still fast every Tuesday? 那你每个星期二还有禁食吗？ Leaders,Set the example. If you are a leader, you lead. 领袖，领袖的意思就是领，领队，带领。你一定要立榜样。你每个星期二要进食的，带你的小组进食。Lead your cell group, your members to fast. 所以，因为很多 ，very many。他们突然间讲，听到我们现在的21天禁食，他们有一些说从来没有禁食过啊，奇怪啊，他们每个拜都有禁食，为什么他们从来没有禁食过啊？ Because for this 21 day fast now, and some people say, oh, it's the first time they are going to fast. What do you mean the first time? Because they've never fasted on Tuesday. So leaders, you better teach fasting too in your cell group.所以主场领袖你最好也是教你的组员在小组里面要学进食，不是一年一次两次的那种， Not just a once or twice a year， 又侍奉又进食， Serve and fast。 所以我们有星期二的进食， We have our Tuesday fast， Learn to do that， 就学习这个榜样。所以他们侍奉主进食的时候，圣灵说 While they were worshiping the Lord and fasting, the Holy Spirit said, 啊，你看，禁食祷告也会领受神的话，神的启示哦。See, when you are fasting and praying, worshiping, 他们有敬拜，所以我这个我今天晚上下来几天，我都会带着大家敬拜啊，祷告。So that's why tonight and for the next few nights, I'm going to lead you to worship and to pray together while we are fasting. 圣灵就说话 And the Holy Spirit said 要为我分派巴拿巴和扫罗去做我招他们所做的工 Set apart for me Barnabas and Saul for the work to which I have called them 禁食有启示有指示 There are revelations and instructions when the church, when the people are fasting together. 神的工作 and the work of God. 第三节 verse 3. 于是他们已经在禁食祷告敬拜了。They were worshiping and fasting and praying. They received the word of the Holy Spirit. 他们就领受了圣灵的启示。知道谁需要去服侍了 And they knew who would be sent to serve 去做什么去哪里 Where to go What to do 他们领受了 They received it 于是 And then 禁食祷告 So after they fasted and prayed So they fasted and prayed again 他们又禁食祷告按手在他们头上就打发他们去了After they had fasted and prayed, they placed their hands on them and sent them off. 看到吗？看到禁食祷告跟侍奉息息相关吗？ Do you see how closely related fasting is to serving God and to being sent? 你很想侍奉神。You really want to serve God? 你给我学禁食祷告。You better learn to fast and pray.如果你还没有进 If you haven't started fasting 现在开始现在你桌子前面还有什么东西在吃、哦、还一边吃一边听到、哦、If you're still eating and listening to my sermon now You better throw that 不要收起来丢进垃圾桶 Don't keep it Throw it into the dustbin right now 第四节 Verse 4 他们既被圣灵差遣 See?The two of them sent on their way by the Holy Spirit. 你有没有看到耶稣被圣灵充满？耶稣进食也有圣灵充满和带领。Do you notice just now when Jesus was fasting, he was also filled with the Holy Spirit and guided by the Holy Spirit. Here is the same thing. 在这边一样的，巴拿巴和扫罗 ，Barnabas and Saul, guided and led by the Holy Spirit.Send on the way 他们被圣灵差遣圣灵引领就下到西流基从那里坐船往塞浦路斯去到了撒拉米就在犹太人各会堂里传讲神的道也有约翰做他们的帮手 Verse 5 When they arrived at Salamis they proclaimed the word of God in the Jewish synagogues John was with them as the helper 所以你们看他们的侍奉是什么 What was their serving 去传福音去讲神的道 They went to preach the gospel They were preaching the word of God 所以需要禁食的 So you need to fast 第六节 Verse 6 经过全岛直到帕弗在那里遇见一个有法术假充先知的犹太人名叫巴耶稣哇还会名叫巴耶稣呢、哦、They traveled through the whole island until they came to Paphos There they met a Jewish sorcerer and false prophet named Bar-Jesus 这人常和方伯是求保罗同在是求保罗是个通达人他请了巴拿巴和扫罗来要听神的道只是那行法术的以利马这名翻出来就是行法术的意思就是巴耶稣他抵挡使徒要叫方伯不信真道 See there was this Bar-Jesus who was an attendantOf the proconsul, Sergius Paulus. The proconsul, an intelligent man, sent for Barnabas and Saul because he wanted to hear the word of God. 有人要听福音。Someone wanted to listen to the gospel. 有人对神的话有兴趣。 Someone was interested in the word of God to know Christ. 有人要知道耶稣，可是他旁边有另外一个抵挡的人。But there was another man beside this man who was resisting. 而且这个人会行法术，也有属灵的能力，可是是从魔鬼来的。But this man has spiritual power from another spirit, from demon spirit. He was a sorcerer. 今天 Hollywood 的电影很多都是讲 sorcery 的，你有注意到吗？ Do you notice? Sorcery 就是法术，魔术。 The movies in Hollywood today, a lot about sorcerers, sorcery. 因为很吸引人， very attractive, very impressive.会让人惊讶，所以这个方球啊，这个释球保罗方伯 ，this Sergius Paulus， 他是有名望的人 ，he was someone of status， 他是渴慕属灵的东西的人 ，he was someone who was spiritual， who longed for spiritual things， 所以他旁边有一个行法术的人哦。So he had a sorcerer beside him， 所以你不要以为一些很迷信。拜得很厉害的人，很相信这些鬼鬼神神的人很难信耶稣，很可能这些人才容易相信哦，因为他们相信属灵能力的东西，当耶稣的能力出来，他们会悔改的。 So do not think people who are very superstitious, people who believe in all the bombos and spirits and all the tangi, the mediums, or these people are hard to believe in Jesus. You will be surprisedThese people, when they experience the power of Jesus, they will believe because they believe in spiritual things. 所以释求保罗 this Sergius Paulus, very nice name, right? Sergius Paulus, 释求保罗他就要听 he wanted to listen to Barnabas and Saul. 他要听巴拿巴和扫罗讲什么。第九节 verse 9, 扫罗又名保罗被圣灵充满，你看他抵挡使徒哦，他要叫方伯不信真道，你看这个行法术的。 See first in verse 8, this sorcerer, he opposed the apostles, he tried to turn the proconsul from the faith. 扫罗被圣灵充满， then Saul, who was also called Paul,Filled with the Holy Spirit, 记得他们进食，被圣灵充满，被圣灵差遣。Remember, they were fasting, they were sent by the Holy Spirit, and now filled with the Holy Spirit. 保罗定睛看这个行法术的。And Paul looked straight at Elymas, the sorcerer, and said, 第十节 verse 10, 你这充满各样诡诈奸恶魔鬼的儿子，哇，那个保罗公话是不客气，不搞不客气，你们不要到处，现在有人不相信你就出去这样骂人哦，这个是特别的例子，圣经直接讲这个人真的是行法术的，他是会做邪术的。 So you better don't go out and start calling people like that, the son of the devil, just because people don't believe. This one, the Bible specifically mentioned he was a sorcerer. You are a child of the devil.An enemy of everything that's right. An enemy of everything that is right. Oh, that is serious, man. 你是充满各样诡诈奸恶众善的仇敌啊。只要是好的你就反了。只要是对的好的你就反了。As long as something is good and right, you are against it. 教会有没有众善的仇敌啊？ Do we haveenemies of everything that's right in the church? 叫你禁食你反，叫你晨祷你反，叫你抄圣经你反，叫你 Zoom 聚会传福音你反，众善的仇敌哦。We ask you to fast, you oppose it. We ask you to have morning prayer, you oppose it. We ask you to have Zoom meeting, you oppose it. We ask you to serve so, you oppose it. Oppose everything, 什么都反啊。众善的仇敌 an enemy of everything that is right and good. 最好不要成为这样的人了。You better don't become someone like that. 然后，你混乱主的正道还不止住吗？ Will never see you are full of all kinds of deceit and trickery. Will never stop perverting the right ways of the Lord. 第十一节 verse 11. 现在主的手加在你身上。你要瞎眼，暂且不见日光。You are going to be blind, and for a time, you will be unable to see the light of the sun. 他的眼睛立刻昏蒙黑暗。四下里求人按拉着手领他。Immediately, mist and darkness came over him, and he groped about, seeking someone to lead him by the hand. 哇！马上瞎眼哦 ，He became blind immediately. 我这边是要跟你讲的，这个一个很特别的例子 ，It's a very, very unique example. 服事过后，这个使徒保罗啊，十二节，方伯看见所做的事很稀奇，嚯、哦，他就信了主的道了。When the proconsul Sergius Paulus saw what had happened, he believed, for he was amazed at the teaching about the Lord.
所以重点不是哇你会得着能力叫人变成瞎子
The point is not about receiving anointing and a gift to make people blind. No.
重点是你进食祷告圣灵充满圣灵引领的人你的侍奉会有果效灵魂会得救
The point isIf you learn to fast and pray to be filled with the Holy Spirit, guided by the Holy Spirit, your ministry, your serving souls will be effective. People will believe in Jesus. Amen.
所以第三，圣经还有好些进食的例子。
There are still many examples in the Bible. 所以你可以直接去online 找。
我讲过的进食的道
So you can search online from our Facebook Blessed Church page to look for sermons I preach on fasting.
去年我们有进食对不对
We fasted last year too.
然后我有讲几篇关于进食的道
And I preach a few sermons on fasting as well at that time.
第二点 Number two 进食既然耶稣使徒们圣经一直提及证明进食一定有果效和能力
Since Jesus and the apostles and the Bible mentions fasting so many times and Jesus and the apostles fasted as well meaning fasting must be effective and powerful
其中一个直接讲到进食的果效的是在以赛亚书五十八章
And one of the scriptures that talks about the effects and the results of fasting is from Isaiah chapter 58.
我们来看从第三到十二节以赛亚书
from Isaiah 58. Let's read from verse 3 to 12.
他们说我们进食你为何不看见呢我们刻苦己心你为何不理会呢
Why have we fasted they say and you have not seen it Why have we humbled ourselves and you have not noticed
这边是有进食的人他们是常常进食的以色列人
These are people who always fast The Israelites They observe the tradition of fasting every yearAnd during the fasting season,
他们跟着犹太人的传统啊，进食的日子啊，季节什么，他们都有进食。
They fasted.
可是他们说，我们进食也没有看到什么果效啊，也没有看到什么所谓的祝福啊。
And they said, we don't see the results. We don't see blessings we want when we fast.
所以我们干嘛要进呢
？Why do we need to fast?
哦，这边原来就告诉你。你可能有照这传统 很听话，跟着进食。可是如果你没有真正照着神的心意来进，你会白饿一场，白进一场。 Here is telling you, if you are just following some laws or traditions and you fast and because of instructions on your fast, but you are not following, you are not knowing the desires and the heart of God, then you will, your effort will be wasted. You just go hungry for nothing. 所以神说，为什么你们的进食没有果效？ Then God says, you know why your fasting is not effective? I tell you why. 我告诉你了，现在你们要听咯，要不然你白进一场哦，只因为牧师领袖逼你进哦，就进吧进吧，啊啊啊，终于哦进完了。 So you better listen carefully, otherwise you'll be wasting your fasting effort.If you fast just because pastor or the church or your leaders force you to fast, then it will be meaningless. 那就没有意思了。神回答了， and God answers, 没有果效的，白进一场的是什么问题呢？ What is the problem when your fasting is not effective and when your effort is wasted?
看哪，你们进食的日子，人求利益，乐逼人为你们做苦工。
Yet on the day of your fasting, you do as you please and exploit all your workers.
这边讲的就是生命没有改变，你还对人还是刻薄的，你还是苦待人。只要人对你有利益，你不会想到祝福人的。
God is saying, even though you are fasting, your life is not changed. Your life is not transformed. You are still oppressing people. You are still abusing, using people to earn money for you, and you are not blessing people. You are still being stingy.
你还是刻薄的。像你们有一些人， for some of you, 你进食，你在家你还是对老婆很坏哦，好像你的老婆是你的工人哦。
And for some of you, you are fasting, but you are still terrible towards your wife, as if your wife is your servant.
哦，你是教会的弟兄姐妹，
you are brothers and sisters in church.
现在牧师叫大家进食，
andPastor is asking everyone to fast.
你妈妈也要进食，
Your mother is fasting.
然后你想吃，
but you want to eat.
你叫你妈妈煮，你还嫌东嫌西，也不会说感谢，也不会说谢谢。
And you want your mother to cook for you, and you complain about the food. You don't even say thank you to your mother.
就是这样，你进食，人求利益，还是想到自己。
You are fasting.But you are still thinking about yourself, your own profit, your own interests.
你自己的自己的利益，你赚多少？
你们有一些人，你是亏待你的工人的。Some of you, you are mistreating your workers.
一些都没有照政府规定的最低的工资给工人的。
Some of you, you don't even pay your workers the minimum wage that the government has.Ask us to do, has made into law.
你们有一些都没有帮工人还 EPF, 还 SOXO 的。
Some of you don't even pay EPF and SOXO for your workers.
你照样进食。Oh, you fast. 有一些人对老婆对老公还凶巴巴的，还欺压孩子的。
Some of you, you are still very fierce and you are still very terrible towards your husband, towards your wife or your children.
这是这边讲的。It's what is mentioned here. 你还是自私的，你还是骄傲的，自我的。
You are still selfish, self-centered.
You are still proud. 你的生命没有改变。
Your life is not changed.
所以上帝说，你进食就是要改变你的生命了。
And God says, when you fast, let your life be transformed and renewed.
所有的丈夫、妻子、孩子都说， All the husbands and wives and children say, Amen, Amen, 阿们。不要以为欺压工人就是在公司上班那边罢了，办公室，在家你们也很会欺压家人哦。So do not think oppression only happens outside in the factory, in your company, in your office. Oppression can happen at home among family members. 第四节 ,verse 4, 你们进食却互相争竞，以凶恶的拳头打人哦，各位要小怕呢哈，各位要小美哦，进食哦。Your fasting ends in quarreling and strife, 互相争竞 ，quarreling 吵架，还在家吵架哦。你说因为我肚子饿 ，a hungry man is an angry man. You better kill that hunger, that anger. 哇，生气的人啊。肚子饿的人就是生气的人，哇！你什么？你这个是什么原则 ？What kind of principle is that？ 哇，还在那边吵架 ，is still quarreling and strike， 凶恶的拳头打人 ，striking each other with wicked fists。你们今日进食，不得使你们的声音听闻于上。You cannot fast as you do today and expect your voice to be heard on high。神说了。我相信今天神跟很多家庭说话。I believe God is speaking to a lot of families today, 尤其夫妻 ，especially husband and wife. 你要神赐福你们的家庭。You want God to bless your family? 大喊哦，这得不规矩，讲话蛮小美哦。You better control yourself these last few days. 蛋糕掰过吧，都小美。Wait till Friday. No, 你就没有吵架，没有吵架，没有吵架，变成一个习惯。对对 I'm not saying that start quarreling only on Friday or Saturday after Thursday. No. If you don't quarrel all the time, it will become your habit. You get used to it. 大家说 Amen, Amen, Amen. 习惯成自然 So cultivate that. 所以不要他说要不然你的声音我才不要听啊 And God said, I'm not listening to your voice. 第五节 verse 5这样进食岂是我所拣选 Is this a kind of fast I've chosen? 使人刻苦己心 Only a day for a man to humble himself 刻苦己心我要你谦卑进食是叫你谦卑对付自己 Fasting is asking you to be humble to deal with yourself 你进食的时候求生命改变你的软弱你的问题你的捆绑你知道 You know your problems your weaknesses your bondages personally Ask God to deal with that in your life 你要求生命改变 You have to pray for your life to be transformed 他说第六节 Verse 6 我所拣选的禁食 This is the kind of fasting I've chosen我们要进对 We must fast correctly 神告诉我们了 And God is telling us 我所拣选的禁食不是要松开凶恶的绳解下恶上的锁使被欺压的得自由折断一切的恶吗 Is not this the kind of fasting I've chosen To loose the chains of injusticeAnd untie the cords of the yoke, and set the oppressed free, and break every yoke. 第七节 ，verse 7， 不是要把你的饼分给饥饿的人，将漂流的穷人接到你家中，见赤身的给他衣服遮体，顾惜自己的骨肉而不掩藏吗 ？Is it not to share your food with the hungry?And to provide the poor wanderer with shelter. When you see the naked, to clothe him, and not to turn away from your own flesh and blood. 所以，禁食 fasting 是叫人得自由 to set people free. 这个是什么 ？What is this? 很多人是灵里面被捆绑，被魔鬼捆绑。Many people are bound. They are living in bondage in sins because of the devil.所以禁食也是为了叫人得救得释放祷告 So fasting is also to pray for people to be saved from the devil
and to be set free from bondages. 第七节的是很 practical 的，很实际的。Verse 7 is very, very practical. 你进食，把你的饼分给饿的人 ，to share your food with the hungry. 就是你没有吃了嘛，你的三餐那个一天的几十块，把那个给穷人。See, you are not eating for three meals. How much are you saving? How many ringgit? 哇，三餐哦，几个几十块哦一天。所以神就说把这几十块分给穷人，存起来。Save up this money that's meant for your food and give to the poor. 哎呦，我们是怎样哦？But what about us? 进食哦，叫 grab 哦，叫 Starbucks 哦，哦，个 coffee bean 哦 ，milkshake 哦，珍珠奶茶，可卡贵的物件来吃啊，奇怪啊。But for us, instead of saving the money, we start asking for grab to bring all those expensive and delicious drinks, the milk tea.Or the special milkshake, the coffee. Not solid food, but more expensive than solid food. 虽然不是固体的食物，可是却比食物更贵，还是喂饱自己，还是自私，还是贪吃贪喝。Still for yourselves, still greedy for food, for drinks. 神说，我是叫你。你不吃，你省下来的，分给饥饿的穷人哦。God says, fasting is for you to save on food. The money you save on food and drinks, give it to the hungry, give it to the poor. 哈？那些还常常买什么？milkshake 什么特别饮料的，全部要悔改啊！ We all need to repent. You still spend a lot on all those expensive drinks, unnecessary. 他说还要把穷人接到家中哦， provide shelter for the wanderer, for the poor, 没有衣服的 those who are naked, 给他们衣服。还有最后一句第七节的 the last sentence of verse 7。顾惜自己的骨肉啊 ，not to turn away from your own flesh and blood, your family members. Some of them need your love, your attention, your care. 你的家人有一些需要你的爱，需要你的关心，需要你的注意。进食不是为了你自己。Fasting is not for yourself to be blessed even more. 我自己更蒙福。进食如果有为自己，那是求生命改变，你这个很坏的这个自己变成好的人啊，那个是为自己，不是为了赚更多钱哦，哦，更多生意哦，更什么，更健康哦，哦哦，更多机会哦。If ever fasting is for ourselves, that is for our lousy selves, this horrible person to become good.To become a better person and not, oh, I want more blessings, I want more money, more business, more opportunities, I want health, I want strength, or whatever. No, it's for others. 是为了别人进食，救灵魂，使人得释放，使人别人蒙福。To save souls, to set people free, and so that other people will be blessed.第八节 verse 8, 这样如果你是这样的进食 If you are fasting like this 你的光就被发现如早晨的光你所得的医治要速速发明你的公义在你前面行耶和华的荣光必做你的后盾那时你求告耶和华必应允你呼求他必说我在这里你若从你中间除掉众恶和指摘人的指头并发恶言的事你心若向饥饿的人发怜悯使困苦的人得满足
你的光就必在黑暗中发现，你的幽暗必变如正午，耶和华也必时常引导你在干旱之地，使你心满意足，骨头强壮。你必像浇灌的园子，又像水流不绝的泉源。那些出于你的人必修造久已荒废之处，你要建立拆毁垒带的根基。你必称为补破口的和重修路径与人居住的。 For those reading in English, you can read all the verses until verse 12.我读很快的那些地方 When I was reading very fast, 那个是神说，当你为别人着想，你为别人进食的时候，反而神自己会祝福你这一切，你都没有求这些，神自己给你。 God is saying, when you are fasting for others, to bless others, to help others, then all the things you didn't ask for yourselfGod will give them all to you. 多奇妙 Isn't that amazing? 当你不自我的时候 When you are not self-centered, 神就会照顾你的需要。 God will take care of your own needs. 你自我 When you are self-centered, 啊，你照顾自己咯。自我就是顾自己嘛，对不对？ Self-centeredness means I care for myself. Then since you care for yourself, then you take care of yourself.你只顾自己，那你就顾自己咯，不需要神顾你。 Then you don't need God to care for you. But when you care for others, 可是你顾别人，你没有顾自己。 You care for others, you are not taking care of yourself. 神就来顾你啊。 Then God will come and take care of you. 是不是很特别？ Isn't that very special? 所以第一，你进食心态要对，要不然白进一场。 When you fast, make sure your attitude is right. Otherwise, your effort will be wasted. 第二，应该多为祝福别人。 And secondly, your fasting should be more for blessing others. 我相信刚才的也是上帝的启示。 And I believe this is a revelation of God.当你自我顾自己，神就让你自己照顾自己了。When you are selfish, self-centered, you care for yourself, you only care for yourself, then God lets you care for yourself. 可是当你顾别人，不是顾自己，神就顾你了。But when you care for others and not yourself, then God will care for you. God will take care of you.Isn't that very special? 很特别的。最后，自己却因此也蒙福。And ourselves being blessed too as a result. In turn, we are blessed. We don't ask for it, but God gives it to us. 我们没有求，可是神给我们。要这个一样的原则 It's the same principle. 那些被魔鬼捆绑的罪人，他也没有叫你为他进食，为他祷告，可是你自己为他进食祷告，对不对？ So those who are bound by the devil and those sinners, they don't ask you to pray for them. They don't say, pray for me to believe in Jesus. No, we pray for them, you know, on our own accord.所以同样的，我们没有向神求什么 We don't ask from God for all these things 可是神自己给我们 But God gives it to us himself 因为我们种什么就收什么 Because whatever we sow, we plant, we will reap the harvest Amen 我们一起起立 Let's stand together我们来唱那首你当依靠耶和华而行善、依靠耶和华行善因为刚才我读到那个以赛亚58的时候他的经文有好一些是跟这个诗篇37一样的第有没有啊？靠耶和华行善 OK 我们用 A minor 128
Because some of these verses from Psalm 37 are similar to what I've read just now from Isaiah 58.
靠耶和华而行善，住在地上，你怕的心是微凉。又要以耶和华为乐，他就将你心里所求的赐给你，他将你的事交托耶和华，你依靠他，他就必成全。他要使你的公义如光发出，使你的公平明如晨。
我当依靠耶和华，说，
我当依靠耶和华而行善，住在地上，替他的心事微凉。我要以耶和华为乐，他就将我心里所求的赐给我。我将我的事交托耶和华，在我身上，因为耶和华又高高我。
近视的人被圣灵充满吧，
叫我传好信息
给谦卑的人，
拆迁我一旁伤心的人，包括被掳人的释放，被囚的主天来，和我们生光中的日子，安慰一切悲哀的人。
主耶和华的灵 The Spirit of the Lord，
主耶和华的灵在我身上，因为耶和华永高高我，叫我传好信息给谦卑的人，再见我一号伤心的人，报告被掳人的释放，被囚的主天亮，报告耶和华的恩典和我们生活中的日子，安慰一切悲哀的人，
赐华冠冕，
赐华冠以西安，上之力，使他们成为公义树，是耶和华所栽的，叫他的荣耀。
赐华冠冕，
赐华冠冕，喜爱被爱的人代替灰尘，喜乐代替悲哀，赞美你代替忧伤之力，
哈利路亚，
使他们成为公义树，使耶和
所在的教他的荣耀，
叫耶和华的荣耀，
叫他的荣耀，叫他的荣耀。
哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，阿门。跟着一起祷告 ，Pray after me。天父上帝，谢谢你的话语。Father God, we thank you for your word. 求主赦免我。Oh Lord, forgive me. 很多时候 ,many times, 我们做属灵的事情侍奉都麻木了。When we do spiritual things, when we serve, we have become numbed. 主啊，原来禁食那么重要。Oh Lord, now we know fasting is so important, 那么必须 so necessary, 那么有能力，那么有果效 so powerful, so effective. 求主赦免我没有很认真看待禁食。 Forgive me if I have not been serious about my fast.而且禁食还在求自己的利益，自私自我。 And I still look to my own interests, still selfish, self-centered when I'm fasting. 如果没有体恤祝福身边的人，照顾身边的人， If I don't appreciate, bless and take care of people around me,无论是家人、工人 ，whether it's my family members, workers, 穷人、有需要的人 ，the poor, the needy, 求主赦免我 ，forgive me, O Lord. 我要照着你的话语所教导的 ，I want to follow the teaching of your word. 以赛亚书五十八章 ，Isaiah 58.你要的禁食是怎样的禁食？ What is the type of fasting you want? 让我照着你的心意去做。 Help me to follow your will. 求主纪念接下来的几天。 Lord, remember the next few days. 让我们每一个人的心态都被纠正。We pray that every one of us, our attitude is being corrected. 照着你的心意，好好进食吧。We pray that we'll fast properly in accordance with your heart and your will. 奉主耶稣圣名祷告。In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen.Amen, Hallelujah, 感谢主 Praise the Lord. 好，在我们当中，如果有新朋友，你从来还没有祷告接受耶稣做你的救主的，现在跟着我做这个祷告。 If there's anyone in our midst among us online, you still haven't asked Jesus to be your Savior and your Lord, so you can pray after me now. 敞开你的心相信， Open up your heart to believe.举起你的手领受 Lift up your hands to receive 开口一句一句跟着我祷告说 And pray after me now 主耶稣我感谢你的爱 Lord Jesus I thank you for your love 我相信你是独一的真神 I believe you are the one true God 为了我从天上下来 You came from heaven to earth just for me为我的罪被钉死 You were crucified for my sins 在十字架上流血 You shed your blood on the cross 第三天从死里复活 You came back to life on the third day 我承认我是罪人 I confess I'm a sinner 我做错很多事 I've done many wrong things
求主赦免我的罪。 Please forgive me of my sins. 用你的宝血把我洗干净。 Wash me clean with your precious blood. 从今天起住在我心里。 Come and live in me starting from today onwards. 做我生命的救主，我唯一的神。 Be the savior of my life, my one and only God. 我的天父，我最好的朋友， My heavenly father and my best friend. 把我的名字写在天上， Write my name down in heaven. 给我信心，跟随主到永远。 Give me the faith to follow you forever. 奉主耶稣圣名， In the name of Jesus, 我跟魔鬼和我的过去砍断关系。I break off my relationship with the devil and with my past. 我砍断魔鬼的咒诅、捆绑、锁链。I cut off the curses, bondages, and chains of the devil. 伤害、痛苦、疾病、hurts, sufferings, sicknesses, 焦虑、不安、恐惧 worries, insecurities, fears, 所有不好的 everything bad, 从魔鬼来的 everything from the devil, 奉主耶稣圣名 in the name of Jesus, 完全砍断 be broken and destroyed completely, 我干净了 I'm clean now, 我自由了 I'm free, 我平安了 I have peace,我得医治了 I'm healed 我得救了 I'm saved 我是蒙福的人上帝的孩子 I'm blessed I'm a child of God 主耶稣的宝血在我身上 The blood of Jesus is upon me 每天保护我给我平安 Protecting me and giving me peace every day 感谢耶稣 Thank you Jesus 荣耀归给天父Glory to my Father in heaven. 奉主耶稣圣名 In the name of Jesus, 我这样相信 As I believe, 我这样祷告 As I pray, 我就这样得着 I shall receive. Amen. 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 好，每一个人站起来，全家 Whole family stand up. 举起你的手，领受祝福 Lift up your hands, receive blessings. 天父上帝，你看到每一个线上的弟兄姐妹或一个人或全家 Father God, you can see everyone online whether they are alone or the entire family 求你亲自按手吧 Lay hand on every one of them 圣灵充满他们吧 Fill them with the Holy Spirit 特别是那些认真进食的 Especially those who are fasting seriously 让我们灵魂体兴盛平安 We pray that our spirit, soul and body will be well, will have peace. 让我们更有恩高能力救灵魂帮助人祝福人 We pray that we'll have more power and anointing to save souls, to help others, to bless others. 主啊，至于我们的需要你自己会照顾我们只需要为别人祝福祷告 Lord, as for our own needs, you know you take care of us. We just need to pray for others and to bless others. 让我们全家敬畏神得救到永远 We pray that our entire family will fear God and be saved forever and ever. 奉主耶稣圣名祷告 In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Amen.好，我们用主导文结束 We'll end with the Lord's Prayer 待会我们也会为小孩子祝福祷告 And we'll pray for the children later on 我们在天上的父愿人都尊你的名为圣愿你的国降临愿你的旨意行在地上如同行在天上我们日用的饮食今日赐给我们免我们的债如同我们免了人的债不叫我们遇见试探救我们脱离凶恶因为国度权柄荣耀全是你的直到永远
阿们阿们，去起立跳舞领受祝福。 Let's rise and dance receive the blessing of God。
赐恩给你，愿耶和华向你扬脸，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐福给你，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐福给你，愿耶和华保护你，愿耶和华使他的脸光照你，愿耶和华赐恩给你，愿耶和华向你扬脸，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐福给你，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华向你扬脸，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐福愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐你平安，沙龙沙龙沙龙沙龙
沙龙，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐福给你。May the Lord give you peace. May the Lord bless you.